Children into the city. It's been a struggle simply because either the community doesn't open up its doors willingly. They don't engage them in experiences that are enriching. Unless, of course, you pay for it. Okay, unless it becomes a consumer society. But just the children walking into the city has always been a problem. They've been looked at as nuisances. They've been looked at as a trouble. And I think that has really bothered me over the years. Today, our children are spending more and more time within the four walls of their homes or from the four walls of the school. And look at our how we have answered this problem. We have given them 250 channels, but we've not given them more parks. So the child now is spending increasingly a lot of time tucked away from society, whether it is in the school or whether at home. And if they had to get out of the home, it would be in clubs or it would be in places which would charge them a fee to be part of society. So basically nothing came free. The society was not saying we'll nurture childhood because they thought it was a responsibility, but it came with a price. So the dialogue that the children of Riverside School have started with the city is that it's high time the city takes responsibility of childhood.
Architect and urban planner as well. I think this is very unique, absolutely first time in Ahmedabad where the city is giving so much space and time for the children.
I am Professor Pankaj Chandra. I teach at Indian Institute of Management in Ahmedabad, and I've been involved with many activities of this kind in the city, but I have not seen an initiative which is so unusual and which is so caring about the city.
It's a total sensitization of the society. It's a fabulous initiative. So it's a fantastic thing. I mean, everyone, high class, low class, I mean, so-called, whatever classes we've got, everyone is here, yaar. It's amazing. Maninagar se log aaye yahan pe.
The approach is doing a great job. So that's how we are actively participating. We are actually, it's a kind of partnership project, you can say.
The concept was very nice. That's why it was worth supporting.
What their approach is doing is bringing out the creativity among the children.
It is a different form of learning for the children. And something new form of learning has been inculcated to them. It is a good thing.
So it's not helping only Ahmedabad. This is like, you have to take it globally. Like, it's helping children per se.
If the way in which it has come up in at Ahmedabad, it is going to spread to the other cities. Other cities are also going to accept this type of concept.
It's a kind of movement. It's not just activity.
The point is, the city has to open up for the children. Ek baar aap hi bache the, abhi aap bade ho gaye. To aapne kya kiya hai city ke liye?